What's up, guys and gals? We're back. Best Games is here. And it's like 5 minutes after the last recording because I managed to handle all my junk and problems. So, we're on a roll with Mario. We're going to keep going. This time we're at 2.2 mil. Highest for the series, I think, since it started. When it started, I had higher. Alright.
Malcolm.
Alright, we're just gonna start right off by throwing shit. I actually didn't think I'd make it back. Thought I went too deep. Get out of my game. Haha, you missed. See you later, boy. That was lead as fuck, my dude. Can't seem to get that last hit, huh? Boy! Going real deep for that one. Okay, whatever, I'll take that trade. That's a trade I can win. Got a nice long battle ahead of you. Look at this one, Mr. Belmont. I can assure you, you're not gonna be the victor. Okay, alright, axes are getting real lame now, buddy. Oh, that parry! Get it. Fuck. Out of there. Oh, you finally read my up. It's okay, he's not gonna win from here though. Just get fucking that little firebug. Mario wins! Fucking went down. Alright, let's do this. Yeah, you want a rematch? Let's go. We're gonna get ourselves up to Elite Smash soon. Because we're good at this game. Contrary to what the first 9 episodes showed you. I mean, yeah, it's probably more like the first 5. Yeah, probably the first 5. Oh. Alrighty, Yoshi. New Zealand. Okay. We're at the level where people start dash dancing. Coins. Okay, interesting. I've never fought a good Yoshi before. Actually, that's not true, but it was Black and Brawl, so... Hold on. Goodbye. See you later. See you never. Woo. Those coins. Mario wants to be a rich man. No! That was supposed to be a shield. Fuck you. You get such a drift from that. It fucking... What? Such a goddamn drift from that thing, it's ridiculous. Fortunately jumped, so I'm dead. That up-B gives such a drift, it's crazy, dude. Yoshi wins. Alright. No, we're not rematching. We're going to the next person. This is where I start fighting people that are actually of my skill level. Unless it's the random ones that just, like, got into, like, really bad games where they just got thrown down to, like, nothing. Oh, come on, that grab missed? Did you see how close he was? He like fucking just barely snatched him. That's stupid. Let's go Avalanche. That character's not part of Avalanche. Poser. That move is stupid. It's like they gave Politano a good fucking move. And everything she has around it is actually pretty decent too. There's so many fucking hits on her goddamn moves. As usual. Now we got a Ganon. Brandon. Good name. Okay. I like how the neutral is just, let's use the down B. Got him, bitch! See you later, bitch! Be mad. Yeah. Goodbye! Recover high every once in a while, man. Changed up. I read him like a book. I'm like, oh, I can just run off forward aerial? Sure, man. Let's do it. You want to fight again because I read you like a book? Nah. Left. I'll blame him. What a left foe's into. The extended hitbox makes of you trying that move makes you miss. Oh, another Ganondorf. A 3 minute, three stock game. Okay. I won't remember that. I can time him out again. Hopefully this is just a... Nope. Never mind. I was about to say, I hope this isn't stage hazards, but it totally is. Goodbye. See you later. See you never, because you just got stage spiked by a dumb stage, because, well, it shouldn't be on. And you just killed yourself. See ya! Free GSP for me, man. Mario wins. Alright, we're gonna call it there. This has been another successful journey to Elite Smash. We're 2.6 now. Almost a million away from Elite Smash. We're getting there. So, yeah. See you guys on the next one. Peace out.